Welcome to Chico's Corner. Today we're going to be working on Chicos around the world, and that will entail quite a bit of a technique. The one that you'll need to do is bending the opposite knee that you're lifting the ball with, or the knee that you gotta bend the knee. So again, this is the movement that you're looking for. All right, so as the ball comes in, you wanna just flick the ball around and just touch it. Again, the players themselves, the whole thing is get in the path of the ball. That's the first thing. So if the ball comes to you and it's coming to that side a little bit over there, you gotta get behind the ball before you get to the drill. All right, so again, pass me a ball, Kate. So the key between Kate and Chris, welcome to back to the young kids. They'll pass the ball, you're in the path of the ball, and then you can do a little bit of a hop. Go. So ball is coming in. He picked it up with his right leg. He bent. Same thing goes here, the right. Okay, as you improve that. Okay, it's so noticeable that they're just picking up the ball, and that's called the Chicos around the mundo. We'll call it the mundo.